Good morning, Ram Nation. Today is Thursday, February 6, 2020. I am Gage Lafferty.
And I am Austin Seifert. Congratulations to the Riverson High School Students of the Month winners for January 2020. Grade 12, Alana Bates. Grade 11, A.M. Moz. Grade 10, Brooke Thomas. Grade 9, Olivia McMahon. Grade 8, Connor Bethman. Grade 7, Patrick Litzinger.
The Richmond Letterman jacket should arrive next week. If you've not permitted payment, please do so by Monday, February 10th.
The Art Club is sponsoring Valentine's for the young at heart, along with our forever broadcasting during study hall, enrichment, or after school. Stop by the art room to create a Valentine to be given to an elderly person in an area nursing home. Cards need to be completed by Friday. All materials are provided. You provide the creativity.
Any student interested in attending Conemaugh Memorial Medical Center's Spring Career Day on Tuesday, March 10, 2020 from 7:30 a.m. to noon should stop in the guidance office to pick up the information packet and application. All material and applications must be received by Friday, February 28, 2020.
The Challenge Program 2020 Student of the Year Competition awards $1,500 to the winner, and three finalists receive $1,000. Any sophomore, junior, or senior may enter. You do not need to have earned a TCP award from them to enter. Students can enter now at www.tcpinc.org. Entries received before January 31st will be included in our early bird drawing for a $50 gift card. All entries must be received by March 6, 2020.
All students that have been impacted by the TCP and or our business partnership relationship are highly encouraged to apply. Here's Luke with today's lunch.
Lunch for today is Oriental Sesame Chicken with steamed rice.
The ride of your life starts at Idlewild and Soak Zone. Join their team by applying online at idlewild.com/employment. Volleyball open gyms are as follows: Monday, February 10th, 6 to 8, Auxiliary Main Gym. Monday, February 17th, tentatively, 5:30 to 7:30, Auxiliary Gym. Here's Jack with today's weather.
Today's weather is occasional rain and a high of 50 degrees.
Sports for today. Junior high boys basketball travels to Chestnut Ridge for a 4 p.m. start. Junior high girls basketball hosts Chestnut Ridge for a 4 p.m. start. JV and varsity girls basketball hosts Chestnut Ridge. The JV game starts at 6 p.m. and the varsity game starts at 7 p.m. Go Rams!